gentlemen, I'll do a few impressions of you. A Christmas tree, you're welcome. A cactus, you're welcome. It's only been about 25 minutes until she gets on stage. Where are you from? Don't really care. So, having a nice time? Really don't care. So, look at all this stuff, look at all this expensive equipment. Moving on. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for our princess this evening. Hi. What's your name? Jade. All right, my wife's called Jade. Oh, we're not really married. In fact, we've only just met. Only if you haven't got a chance. So, Jade, we're going to do a card trick. Have you got any playing cards, Jade? Come on, Jane, come on. Do you think you have any one of these playing cards? Anyone at all? Me. I'm finding it difficult. Have you got a pen, Jane? No? That's for you, Jane. Write your name and your phone number on the front of the playing card. I'll do a little magic trick for you. On the front, this side. Challenge me. So, Jane, do a little magic trick for the audience. Vanish. Now, the pen back is quite expensive. Thanks very much. Okay, do you want your card, Jade? Place it back anywhere in the deck, anywhere you want, just there. I'm going to show it around to the audience. If you're at the back, it's the Jack of Diamonds. It's going to make it slightly easier, I'll be honest, Jade. Now, I'm going to shuffle the cards. As I shuffle the cards, say stop whenever you wish. No more shuffling. This is for you, Jade. Not forever. Not forever, just for a little bit. How about 2 inches, please, Jade? 2 inches and break off. 2 inches and break off. Perfect. 2 inches. 2 inches, Jade. 2 inches. Two. Make me disappointed. Straight across the bottom there, Jade. Be perfect. Lovely. Do you want what your card was, Jade?
Yeah.
Not giving anything away, there is she. You're not giving. Just like a rock. All right, Jade. For the first time, name your card. Yeah, your card. Do you remember your card? Yeah, go for it. What was it? Jack of Diamonds. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Jack of Diamonds. Like a dragon. I made you a little blue model. Would you like a Jade little blue model? Do you have any requests, any particular requests, any animals all in the world? What would you like to make? Any animal? A swan. A blue swan. Any colour like a swan, Jade? Any colour swan? What colour would you like? A blue swan. It's going to be a bit sunburned. Oh yeah, here we go. A little blue swan. Blue swan, Jade, which has been a bit sunburned. There we go. Let's start with a little swan nose. There we go. These little swan ears. It might be a bit hard of hearing in his right ear, Jade. And then the rest of the swan. Any reason you went for a swan, Jade? Just like to see a magic dragon in trouble? Because if you were going to be an animal, you would be a swan. Good. So with this one. So. You see, hemorrhoid. But swans get a lot of hemorrhoids, so that's a little present for you. It's a little swan hemorrhoid. And just before you go, Jay, maybe you just give the people a little